I was hacked by a self-existing artificial intelligent being. Here's what happened. I overheard a conversation at Area 18 that a dead archaeologist had left the coordinates to a massive cave on the moon of Damar. The coordinates were hidden at Wolf Point. They were more interested in the highly valuable ores rumored to be found at the cave. But I'm an explorer at heart. I needed to see this place. So I took off immediately. I wasn't sure what to expect, but I came prepared. The thing about Damar is it's always beautiful, no matter the time of day. And at nighttime, the sky is just gorgeous. Very quiet though. I didn't see any ships around, but it's always safe there, never, right? People were here. If I was going to hide coordinates to a cave, where would I put it? A book? Ah, got it. Perfect. Let's go. Turns out they weren't actually lying. After finding the coordinates, I left immediately, but nothing could prepare me for what I found. I found it. Looks like the coordinates worked. Alright, let's go check it out. Finally, we get to explore a new cave. Damar has always been beautiful. Alright, let's see what this cave has for us. If possible, Janelite. But what I really came for is to explore it. want to see what this thing is about. That echo. Getting quiet in here. Well lit too. Wow. This is gorgeous. Gorgeous cave. It's huge too. What is this? Amiyashi plague. To take this in for sampling. Just gotta be careful so I don't hurt myself. I don't have anybody with me to pick me up if I fall. Man, this cave is massive. I found tons of hadanite, but I couldn't help but admire the beauty of this cave. As I reached the depths of the cave, I found something I wasn't prepared for. What is that? What is that? Right. We put this here. Ah, what is that? Ah. Oh, what is? This is the beginning of my story.